People call Alain Robert a Spiderman because he climbed over 100 buildings, including the Burj Khalifa and the Eiffel Tower. Now, he climbed up and down one of Barcelona's tallest towers. It is a 38-story building. He did not wear a harness, and it took him only an hour. Police officers were waiting at the building for the 54-year-old Frenchman. They arrested him as soon as he was on the ground. On the other hand, a crowd of fans and reporters greeted him.